Yo guys, how's it going? My name's Dalton. Welcome back to another episode of Gretchen Ann. In today's video, we are going to the track. We got this thing all detailed, ready to go. We got all our stuff here, ready for our first track day. So I'm just gonna get this thing cleaned up. My dad should be here in about 10 or so minutes. Really sucks. I thought we could have brought more people, but with everything going on in the world right now, they're only allowing the participant and one extra person. So had to send my best man on the job to go with us. So sorry to everybody else who couldn't make it. I'm pretty upset about that, but that's okay. It's what it is. We gotta get over it. We're gonna be get going soon. Yo guys, so we made it out here. We just did tech inspection. We just did the driver's meeting. So yeah, they've got the second group out right now. I think we're next. Car's all good to go. Ran good here. It was only like a 40-minute drive here. This place is pretty cool. It's kind of track cars everywhere instead of just going to like a car show where there's just show cars everywhere, because these actually perform impressively. So yeah, once our group comes up, I'll throw some footage up on here. All right, we just got the go ahead. White is our class for the last one of the morning. Been watching plenty of people all morning, so this should be good.
Thank you.
Guys, what a rush. That was amazing. The car did really well. Never overheated the whole time. Never seemed like the tires got too hot. Let's see. Tires are currently 118, 117. Let me get a little closer to see if it's more accurate. Okay. It's good. Brakes are not super hot. They're 228 at the moment in the front. Back tires are 124. And rear brakes are 240. We do have the tires at 28 PSI right now. Let's see what I got them up to. Okay, so those went up to 32 from the heat. So that's just a good benchmark. 191. That oil pressure never rose or dropped. It seemed pretty stable the whole time.
That's good.
And my temps never got above normal operating driving on the road everyday temps.
How fast
so
you get up to on a back straight?
About 90.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Dude, it looks like you were doing 40.
In third gear.
Did you really?
Yeah, I got up to top of third gear in a couple of them. I realize it's easier to stay in second and third going around that the whole time. But yeah, that's that back straight right there. And then it loops around. All right, guys, it's the afternoon. We're going out for session two, and we are going to be using a tracking app this time. So hopefully we'll know how fast our lap times are. Fingers crossed.
Tesla and R8 and the Corvette in front of us. We got the ND Miata behind us. Let's go.
how sticky my tires are?
No,
everything is everything stuck to it.
You were ripping down the track.
Holy shit!
Did you push it hard?
Yeah, I did. That was awesome.
You could tell.
All right, well, second session was a huge improvement, wouldn't you say?
Oh yeah.
I caught the blue Z06 that got black flagged because he almost hit the Tesla that was trying to pass him. He wasn't really letting people pass him, so he got black flagged. They brought him back in. Then I had kind of an open space, and she looked like she was probably an experienced driver because I think an instructor jumped in the passenger seat with her, like right over here, and I was pulling on her. She was gone. And then I got stopped by another car in front of me, and I slowed down a little bit, but by then it was the end of the session, but it felt really good. I did record my laps through an app, so I'm gonna see what kind of lap times I ran, but sim racing is a definite bonus here. I definitely think it made me a lot better as a driver, and I'm already pretty used to this car daily driving it, so I kind of know where its limits are already, but putting it to the track, I definitely see improvements over the first and second session. All right, this is gonna be our last session of the day. We're gonna see if we can dial it in. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Is that how you drive?
Unless you want me to just hold the remote from here and drive. Just don't overdrive it, just do your thing.
Oh, he broke my shift boot.